that the ascension does not close the chapter on Jesus or his followers. It's far from it. You know, in the old liturgy of the church, of course, the Easter candle, which is lit during the Easter season and other important liturgies, but way back then it was put out after the reading of the gospel on ascension. That custom stopped more than 50 years back for good reason. The reality is that Jesus' light was never extinguished in his ascension. On the contrary, it was shown even brighter.